What is magnanimity? Magnanimity is a very specific virtue, that is the virtue of great people. It's not just about mercy, it's not about generosity, it is a very specific thing. Aristotle tells us a magnanimous person is a person who considers himself worthy of great things. Worthiness, greatness. And Thomas of Aquinas, years later, tells us a magnanimous person is a person who considers himself worthy of doing great things. And you have two things in magnanimity. You have, at the beginning, you have the Aristotelian vision of it, and after you have the Thomistic vision of it. The Aristotelian vision is the vision of contemplation, it's the vision of philosophers, a person that has a sense of personal dignity, that understand that to be a human being is not the same thing as being a vegetable. Or just an animal, as something more. You have a spirit, you have a rational mind, you have a freedom, you have a heart. You're called to do great things. And this is the beginning of magnanimity. It is a sense of human dignity. There is no place for small-mindedness, small-heartedness in human beings. And this has nothing to do with egotism. It's just magnanimity. Magnanimity is the virtue of people who believe in human beings. The virtue of magnanimity is the virtue that is at the same time, as Thomas Aquinas put it, the virtue of action. Why? Because when you have this capacity for contemplation, when you understand what it means to be a human being, you see the beauty of the human being, of the human person, you see the greatness to which you're called, this generates an incredible human hope. So magnanimity tells you, investigate your talents. You have talents, you have gifts. This is the things you have to focus upon. Because these are very important things. And this is the heart of leadership, is the capacity of understanding that we, all of us, each of us, has received a lot of things. It is the virtue of people that have trust in themselves because they trust in those gifts and talents that they have. Because you have this trust in yourself, because you trust your talents, this generates an incredible hope. And this hope generates action. The more hope, the more action. That's what magnanimous people are, people of action. They are doers who do great things because they have that hope that they can do it. Because they have this awareness of their own dignity, awareness of their own talents, awareness of their gifts. And this produces something incredible, that is action that is transformational, that transforms the world. The action of a magnanimous person is always a prolongation of that contemplation of this greatness that is inside. This is what leadership is about. Help people discover their talents. Leadership is about achieving greatness by bringing out the greatness in others. The problem with many people is that there is no leadership in their life because they are afraid of their talents. They are afraid of being aware of the fact that they have certain things that they can multiply and that they can use in order to transform the others and to transform humanity.